Oh, come on.
Yuani, what are you looking at?
The power had gone into his head so much that Ojimi cried.
This little task, Ojimiye.
Probably. Nothing we can't handle.
You know what to do.
You're under arrest for fraud.
Any more bad news? I think don't. Don't venture doing that. Think in my presence? Come on. We do the thinking and you do the execution.
Why? Are you an amateur? Are you a novice?
Why? Do you want me to do your work for you?
Now you've totally lost me, sir.
He doesn't want to budge.
Just make sure there are no slip-ups and don't call me till I call you.